current liabilities, are by no means standardized. They appear only in industrial bond indentures. 4. The required percentages vary, and the penalties for non-observance vary also. In most cases, the result is merely the prohibition of dividends until the proper level or ratio of working capital is restored. In a few cases, the principal of the bond issue may be declared due. Examples: 1. Sole penalty, prohibition of dividends.